Hello children, how are you all? Sagita ma'am is again here with the revision. We are doing big and small today in mathematics. Okay, so shall we have a look? I hope you are enjoying at home and you're revising lot of topics, whatever has been taught. So shall we revise big and small today? We'll just revise. And after that, what you're going to do is you're going to show all the items which are big and which are small. I have many items and there are many more in my house which I can show big and small. But I'm showing you only few so that you can even show many items to your mama and papa. Mama, this is big, this is small, this is big and this is small. Okay, shall we see which is big and which is small? Can you guess what are these two? These are mugs and this is a big mug and this is a small mug. Why I am saying? Because this can have more milk and this can have little milk. So this is big mug and this is small one. Okay, so now I'm having a big tray and a small one. I'm having two different sizes, children. This one, these are all the showpieces which I keep on my in my cupboard. So this is one big one and this is my small. They all are paintings, children. This is a African painting. Okay, now I have two boxes. Yes, I have two nice. One is small. This is big. This is big. These are nice containers, children. These are, you can keep any nice things on this. So this is a big one. So you have lot of things which you can keep. And this is a small one where you can keep few things. You know, you can keep few things on this. This is my tiffin box. This is my tiffin box. See, this is for my rice. This is a big box. And this is my small box. This is to keep my vegetable. And this is to keep chutneys in this. This I can keep chutneys. So this is a big one. And this is a small one. Then I have two lovely boxes over here. See, this is a big box. If I open, it is really big. Yes. And if I open over here, it is small. Can you see the size? Can you see the size inside? This is fitting inside. So this is a big one. And this is a big one. And this is a small one. And I have two show pieces over here. This is a big one. And it is having a big circle. See? Big one. This is a big circle. Okay. Over here. This is a small one. See, this one is a small one. This is small. Can you see? See, even after keeping, you can see. Yes, this is a small circle. So this is a big showpiece and this is a small one. Small showpiece, children. So today you have seen many items which are big and small. Yes, you have seen many big and small. You have revised big and small items. So today, after watching the video, you are going to show mama and papa which are big items at home and which are small items at home. Yes, you can say which are big items and which are small items at home. And you need to tell why it is big and why it is small. Okay. See, like I have said this, in this only few things will fit. But in this many will fit. Yes. So you need to tell why. Yes. Here also same. Same with even mugs. Yes. So you need to give reasons. Okay. Bye. Stay safe. Stay healthy.